This is a pressure vessel. It's a miniaturized version of something that we might build out in the field. That would involve a lot of code pipe welds, a lot of high structure, high strength, very important welds. The hydrostatic testing is going to put 1,000 pounds of pressure inside the vessel, which is going to test all of our butt joints. A lot of these butt joints started out with an open gap, so it's completely held together by weld metal. And what we're looking for in that testing is to see if any of these have lack of fusion, if they weren't tied in properly, if they spring leak.
Feel free to put a little oomph behind that.
So we'll hit about 250 first. About 250 PSI in it, check it. About 500, check it. 750, check it.
The most challenging part would be fitting it up, getting all the measurements and spec to the blueprints. And a lot of those joints had to be configured differently. So to get those all to work together and get everything level, square, and within spec was a pretty good challenge. I'm probably the most proud of the pipe sections. Just the way that those came together, everything's square, everything's level. You can see coming in very straight, very nice elbow. The fitting here was a challenge. I had a lot of fun doing that. I'm really happy with how that came out.
That's why we cap it where we do at 1,000 PSI. That way we know the student's skill is stronger than our design, which is what we want.
Wow.
Let's,
congratulations.
Yeah,
that's
yes,
awesome.
Absolutely.
What are you doing?